Can I use Zoom on multiple devices? So can you log in on a phone and then join the same meeting using the same login details on a laptop? Well, the short answer is yes, you can do that. However, if you join another device, join the same meeting on another device of the same type. So for example, you're on a laptop and then you log in on a different laptop. The first one will be logged out automatically. Now, the other thing to keep in mind is that when you join, for example, you join on a phone and then you join on a laptop, you'll probably want to silence one of them. You probably want to mute yourself and turn off the sound if they're both in the same room. The last thing to keep in mind is that if you're using a free Zoom account or if you are joining a host's free Zoom account, then when you join from one device, say from a mobile phone, and then you join that same meeting from a laptop, then that becomes a group meeting. Even if you log off of the mobile phone, that becomes a group meeting if you've got more than two devices in the meeting, the host plus your two devices. So that is going to hit your 40-minute limit for the free accounts. It's no longer a one-on-one meeting when there is more than one device in the call. Now, if you want to learn other tips and tricks around using Zoom, then check out other videos on my channel.